Whether they're in a box, on a plate, or open and ready to eat, Coleman's fish and chips are officially the best in Britain.
Nice.
The South Shields Chippy has been named number one traditional chip shop by Men's Magazine Esquire, adding to the ever-growing list of national awards, including Best UK Restaurant.
We're absolutely delighted, especially as the editor is Tom Parker Bowles. You know, he's a real foodie, and he certainly knows what he's talking about. And we totally agree with him, by the way. We've won countless awards over the past few years, you know, and it's all testament down to these wonderful staff that we have here. It's 100 years of experience, 100 years of passion, and of course access to some of the best fish in the world off our coast.
And it's not just your average customer joining the queue to eat here, as the restaurant has attracted a host of celebrity fans.
We have David Miliband, Alison Steadman, Tony Blair, David Walliams, but of course they all get the same treatment as everybody else. It's not about celebrities, it's about all our customers, regular customers, day in, day out, and making sure they have a good experience at Coleman's.
Cod and chips and cod bread.